Hi guys, what's up? I hope you're doing fine. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to react to Kangdaniel's new release called To You. So without further ado, let's just react to this video then. Let's go. Oh my god, this is his first mini album. This is nice. Oh yes! Please, yes. I'm so impressed by him, I'm sorry. Like his groove is like insane again. I find his MVs always sick, yeah. Oh, this song is so freaking beautiful. I don't know what's happening today. Oh, it's so simple. It's so like smooth. Oh. Oh. Hello. Oh, that look. Excuse me, sir. Oh, I love that. It makes me kind of feel think of like Zico's type of MVs, you know, kind of having like a smooth but funny, you know. I want to have a flirty moment again, guys. It was good. Oh, is it? It's filmed exactly. Is it filmed at the same location as Black Swan? Yes, definitely. Definitely. Like, this location was used for so many things I've seen. It's crazy. Oh! The dance? I have the feeling that maybe I could do it. Should I? Because it's smooth, it's like great, and it's. I could see that flirty moment, man. Oh, it is sad already. My like BTS reactions. I think it's always good when they're taking dancers from different ethnicities. Man, yes. Oh, that joke. Come on, let's go. Let's dance again, let's like start over. I love what he's doing and I respect that guy so much because he said, I want to do things on my own. I want to have my own company, I want to do my things. And at the same time, he was having such a harsh time. So I have like overflowing respect for him and I'm definitely happy to have reacted to him, finally. I'm so happy that he has like his mini album out. Should I get it? It's really an artist that is doing great that I really want to support because he's doing kind of the things on his own at some point. He's doing great things. It's always nice to have like solo artists in K-pop. And it's actually interesting to see like the links between them kind of. And I hope he's going to grow in the future and that definitely people are going to acknowledge him as an entity and as a great solo artist. I hope you enjoyed this reaction, guys. If you did, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And otherwise, guys, I thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye!